We move on with more highlights here. Let's see if the Orlando Magic could stay undefeated. That is Jonas Jerebko, 22-year-old rookie, starting in place of Tayshaun Prince. Vince Carter back as well from his injury. So bad news for Prince, good news for Vince. How do you like that? And right here, Dwight Howard going down. Hurt his shoulder. He would return because he's basically indestructible. Jameer Nelson to Vince Carter.
Those are some deep threes. And Jameer Nelson finding Vince Carter right in rhythm. Looking pretty good, walking gingerly. But, look at this crossover. Poked in the eye. You hate to see that, especially with Amari Stoudemire, what he's been going through with his eye situation.
Exactly, and Will Bynum goes to the locker room, but he would return. More on that story in a moment. Rodney Stuckey goes glass. Gordon, Stuckey, and Bynum all went 20-plus in the three-guard look for the Detroit Pistons, and it worked very, very well for them in this game. Ben Gordon with the pull-up, and there is Will Bynum back on the bench. He would get back into the game, and right here he is driving to the hoop.
Wow, he's tough. And the one thing you watch Will Bynum his whole career, high school, college, now in the NBA, he is not afraid.
And then Will Bynum hits a big jumper right there. You saw in the previous highlight that Dwight Howard had fouled out of the game. So Dwight Howard, 8 points, 5 rebounds, 6 fouls against a front court featuring Ben Wallace, Charlie Villanueva, and Jonas Jerebko. It just does not make sense. And the Magic lose their first game of the year. They were undefeated in the preseason, won their first 3 games in the regular, and now they have an L. The Pistons with a huge win. They moved to 2-2 on the season. Vince Carter on his return, 15. But as you can see right there, Redick Barnes, just an absolutely putrid game for the Orlando Magic. They shoot 37% from the field. And for the Detroit Pistons, Gordon, Stuckey, and Bynum got the job done. Wallace was nice underneath with 10 rebounds, 2 blocks, 2 steals. And free throw shooting was big in this one. 31 of 38 for the Detroit Pistons. Just 12 of 16 for the Orlando Magic. What and how is Stan Van Gundy addressing his team? What is he telling them, and how is he telling it to them after this loss?
Well, guys, he's upset right now. And you know Stan is livid.